What's up guys, Sal here. So Samsung had huge expectations with the Galaxy Fold, and rightfully so, because they've been working on the foldable display technology for over 6 years. We've heard Samsung officials multiple times saying the foldable displays will bring the next big phase of innovation in the smartphone world, which by the way is nearing its peak as far as the innovation is concerned. So they had huge expectations from the Galaxy Fold that it's gonna act like a catalyst for the success of the foldable display technology. But unfortunately, the launch of the handset didn't go according to what Samsung had initially hoped. The devices started malfunctioning due to some design flaws. Samsung had to delay the launch of the handset to fix those flaws, and the new improved Galaxy Fold will be released possibly in September. That said, the foldable smartphones that we have right now are really cool. But there's one thing that I'm not really a fan of, and it's the display. I mean, it's basically a plastic display. Zach from Jerry Rig Everything did a durability test on the first ever foldable smartphone. It was from a company named Royal. The flexible display they're using is similar to the one the Galaxy Fold has, or even Huawei's Mate X has. You see, since it's basically plastic, Zach was able to scratch the display with just his fingernail. So you gotta be extremely careful with foldable phones, whether it's Fold, Mate X, or this crappy one, otherwise you're gonna end up having tons of scratches on the display in no time. It's even worse for devices like the Mate X because it has an outward folding display. So after watching Zach's video, I'm kinda skeptical about the future of this technology. If this is gonna scratch so easily, then I don't think it would ever replace our regular smartphones. But Samsung totally understands that, and that's the reason the successor to the Galaxy Fold, which could be named the Galaxy Fold 2, will come with foldable glass. Yes, you heard that right, a foldable glass. South Korean media is now reporting that Samsung will switch to a domestic company named Duensys, which have developed an ultra-thin tempered glass that can be applied to bendy smartphones. Right now, the Galaxy Fold has a protective layer above the display, which is plastic, so Samsung will replace it with this ultra-thin glass. This glass is not as hard as the regular smartphone glass, but is way more tough than the plastic polymer on the Fold, which will make sure that the display will not get scratched just with your fingernails. Now, when are we gonna see this in action? Could be next year, because Samsung hasn't even released the first generation of Galaxy Fold, so the second generation will be launched sometime next year at the latest. I'm 100% sure it's not gonna be this year. Samsung is yet to bring the first generation of foldable smartphone to market, but they are already working on the next generation of foldable phones. Let's Go Digital has created renders based on the patents that Samsung has filed recently, which shows the future foldable phones might fold like a letter Z. You can fold it totally to use it as a normal smartphone, or can open everything to watch a movie or play a video game on an ultra wide screen. Really cool, but let's not talk about it much because it's just a patent at this point. But the foldable glass isn't. We'll most likely get it next year, and in my opinion, this potentially saves the future of foldable display technology. Of course, that being said, if you want to keep updated with the smartphone tech, then please consider subscribing. And as always, I'll see y'all tomorrow. Peace out.